Welcome to my channel Glory with Mathematics. Please subscribe, like and share.
So dear students, let us discuss about the volume of solid figures. So first we shall discuss about volume of cuboid and cube. Before discussing about volume, you have to know some important points, that what is volume. Amount of space occupied by a three-dimensional object is called its volume. Then we use square unit to find the area of a region, but we will use cubic units to find the volume of a solid. Then next point, to find the area, we divide the region into square units. Similarly, we divide a solid into cubical units to find its volume. So the volume of a solid is measured by counting the number of unit cubes. So as the 1 cubic centimeter is equal to 1 centimeter multiplied with 1 centimeter multiplied with 1 centimeter. So like 1 cubic meter also, that is equal to 1 meter multiplied with 1 meter multiplied with 1 meter. So let us discuss how to find the volume of a cuboid by dividing it into unit cubes. So let us find out the volume of a cuboid. So here in the first figure, I have taken 24 unit cubes. So what do I mean by unit cube? A cube having side or dimension 1 unit. So the volume of a unit cube is 1 cubic unit. So here in this figure, I have taken 24 unit cubes and I have arranged all the 24 unit cubes to form a cuboid. So a cuboid is formed having length 6 unit, breadth 4 unit and height 1 unit. So length is 6 unit, breadth is height 4 unit and height is 1 unit. So 24 unit cubes having the volume 24 cubic unit. So that means 24 can be formed by multiplying length into breadth into height. So 24 is equal to length into breadth into height. That is 6 into 4 into 1. Here also the same 24 unit cubes are arranged to form another cube having length, another cuboid having length 4 unit, breadth 3 unit and height 2 unit. So the 24 unit cubes have volume 24 cubic unit. But 24 can be obtained by multiplying the length, breadth and height. That is 4 multiplied with 3 multiplied with 2. So here I have taken 20 unit cubes. And 20 unit cubes are arranged to form a cuboid having length 5 unit, breadth 1 unit and height is 4 unit. So 20 unit cube, the total cuboid has volume 20 cubic unit. So 20 cubic unit can be obtained by multiplying length, breadth and height. So from these three examples, three activities, we conclude that the volume of a cuboid is length into breadth into height. So, volume of a cuboid is equal to length into breadth into height. So, this is the formula to find the volume of a cuboid if length, breadth and height are given. So there is also another formula to find the volume of a cuboid. So the volume of a solid can be deduced by the method area of the base multiplied with height. But it is applicable for those solids if the base and the top of the solid are congruent and parallel to each other, and its edges are perpendicular to the base. Here in case of cuboid, the upper base and the lower base are congruent to each other and also parallel to each other. And in case of cuboid, the edges are perpendicular to the base. So here also we can find the volume of the cuboid is equal to area of the base multiplied with height. So what is the area of the base? That is length into breadth. So this is equal to length into breadth into height. So the same formula deduced here is the volume of a cuboid. Then what is the volume of a cube? In case of a cube, in a cube, length is equal to breadth is equal to height. All the dimensions are equal in case of a cube. So length, that is side. So the volume of a cube is equal to side multiplied with side, or this is equal to side cube. So this is the formula for volume of a cube, that is side cube. And volume of a cuboid is length into breadth into height. So let us solve some problems by using this volume formula for cube and cuboid. So before going to the examples to solve volumes or to find volumes of any solid objects, you have to know these things. What is the difference between volume and capacity? In some question it is written volume and some question it is asked to find the capacity. So what is the difference between volume and capacity? There is not much difference between these two words, but volume refers to the amount of space occupied by an object. But capacity refers to the quantity that a container holds. So always we measure the capacity in liters. Sometimes the question is asked, what is the capacity of that cuboidal shaped box? So it can be found in terms of liters. So you have to remember these things. 1 milliliter is equal to 1 centimeter cube. 1 liter is equal to 1000 centimeter cube. And 1 meter cube is equal to 1000 liter. So this will be helpful to use in calculating the capacity in problems. Let us solve this example. Find the height of a cuboid whose volume is 275 centimeter cube and the base area is 25 centimeter square. So we know that, so this is the solution. So the height, let the height of the cuboid is h, and area of the base, it is given, area of the base is 25 centimeter square, and the volume of the cuboid is equal to 275 centimeter cube. So we know that, we have discussed earlier, that the volume of a cuboid is equal to area of the base multiplied with height. So volume of a cuboid is equal to area of the base into height. So volume of a cuboid, it is given that 275 centimeter cube is equal to area of the base, that is 25 centimeter square. So height is h. So this implies height is equal to 275 सेंटीमीटर क्यूब डिवाइडेड बाय 25 सेंटीमीटर स्क्वायर. सो दिस इज इक्वल टू 11 सेंटीमीटर. सो द हाइट ऑफ द क्यूबॉइड is 11 centimeter. So this is the answer. Next example, a godown is in the form of a cuboid of measures 60 meter by 40 meter by 30 meter. How many cuboidal boxes can be stored in it if the volume of one box is 0.8 meter cube? So first, the length of the godown, this is a cuboidal shape, is equal to 60 meter, breadth is 40 meter and height is 30 meter. So first we have to find the volume of the godown. So volume of the godown is equal to 60 into 40 into 30 meter cube. So this is equal to 72,000 meter cube. So then the volume of one box. The volume of one cuboidal box, small box, is 0.8 meter cube. So how many cuboidal boxes having volume 0.8 meter cube can be stored in that godown? So we have to divide the volume of godown by volume of the small cuboidal box. So the number of cuboidal boxes can be stored in the godown is 72,000 meter cube by 0.8 meter cube. So this is equal to 90,000. The number is 90,000. So 90,000 cuboidal boxes having volume 0.8 meter cube can be stored in that godown. So in this way you can use the volume formula of cube and cuboid in solving the problems in mensuration.